Okay, so I'm gonna try to make a lip balm by myself, which is something absolutely new for me, but I found the recipe in Pinterest, and I love Pinterest, by the way. I'm gonna leave you a link here in the description. So the recipes look like really easy. I saw it like 100 times. I must see it another maybe 5 or 6 to be able to do it. And yeah, let's start. The containers I'm gonna use is this little thing to heat the water, this little other container, this little bowl to mix everything. And when everything is ready, these one are the containers I ordered from Amazon in bamboo, although the middle is in plastic, but I guess this one is the best you can get as a sustainable. This one here are my ingredients: olive oil, coconut oil, lavender, honey, beeswax, and I think this is all. So first thing, we put water inside here. Everything is gonna be melted in the water bath after we put our container on the top. So 3 tablespoons of coconut oil. So 3 tablespoons. If we consider this one as 1, 2, 3. Maybe it's too much, I don't know. Olive oil, 1 tablespoon. Finally! So 1 tablespoon of olive oil. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh. Beeswax, 2 tablespoons. Okay, now we have to heat it up. And when it's hot, we add 1/2 tablespoon of honey. Okay, let's go heating it up. It's ready, it's ready. Okay, I think now we're supposed to put a honey, 1/2 tablespoon of honey. Let's mix it well. Okay, I tried to melt it a little bit more on the heater, but there's still some visible pieces of honey, although it's melted, but it does not go homogenic. I don't know why. 20 drops from lavender essential oil. 1, 2, 3, 19, and 20. It's a little bit strong. Let's prepare our containers. First one, it gets solidified really quickly, so I must hurry up. Second, four, okay, 5 little containers. Oh my god, the smell of lavender is so strong. I love it. Usually I just hope it's not too much. So now we only have left to wait and see the final result, and of course testing, which is the best part.
Okay, the moment of truth. To be honest, I'm not sure if they are ready, but I waited already 10 minutes and I absolutely cannot anymore. I absolutely have to try it. So here they are. Let's see. It comes out easily. It looks absolutely fabulous, has really nice natural, slightly yellowish color as the honey and the beeswax, and let's try it now. It smells a lot like lavender. Oh my god, I cannot believe I just made a lip balm. It smells too strong like lavender. This one is the only one thing. I think next time I would put just 10 drops instead of 20 as it was said by the recipe. But yeah, the feeling is great. Oh, I'm so excited. I made a lip balm. It's also a great option for a Christmas present. I like it. Well, just one thing I have to say, it's not regarding the product itself or the recipe, but about the container. Inside is absolutely plastics and they sell it like a bamboo, which is true, there is bamboo outside, but you don't really need it because the entire inside is in plastic. So to me, this one is a green wash in when they sell the container as a bamboo one. So I wouldn't leave you the link below and I wouldn't recommend it, but for everything else, I'm gonna leave a link below with the beeswax, with the containers I use to mix everything, and the recipe I found on Pinterest. I hope you enjoyed, thank you for watching, and yeah, be brave for a new world where everything you use for your face and skin is natural and made by yourself eventually.